After having the greatest season in program history, you would think being named the face of the team brings a lot of pressure. Georgia State's head coach and star receiver thinks otherwise.
I don't think Penny has any pressure on him, to tell you the truth, because he works extremely hard. He prepares extremely hard.
It's not pressure. I mean, I understand the role that I, you know, hold in, with this team, so it's not any pressure at all.
It's easy to see that Georgia State fans love Penny Hart. Not only is his face and jersey all over campus, but even his teammates put him on a pedestal.
I expect him to be a great leader, which he has been. He's a unanimous selection for our team captain, and that's a huge honor, one of the biggest honors he'll ever receive in his life.
It feels good. I mean, ever since I stepped down on campus in 2015, you know, I've been working towards that to gain the respect of my teammates, and that's just who I am as a person. And I take ownership and leadership of, you know, everything that I do, and, you know, I appreciate that role. That's who God made me to be. My dad told me every single year since I've been little, slow the game down every year, make it that much easier, and it has, and, you know, it's showing.
Next week, Penny looks to lead his team to the second victory of the season versus NC State. Saturday, September 8th at 12:30 p.m. Eastern Time. For Primetime Sports, I'm Justin DeWitt.